The last time I just used the tape cassette stuff, this time I removed it and I've just made a paper reel that goes around. And so now they go across like that. This one's much less squeaky. And they take their disco ball with them. Ta-da!